I hope I'm not just walking into a wall. Yeah, I'm walking into a wall there and there. I can tell because my footsteps stopped. I need someone to work on a djinn so I can hear it. Oh no. Oh. I'm assuming he slugged me. Hold him one to recover. I don't know if I'm fully recovered yet. I'm just gonna keep holding M1. I don't know if anyone's coming to save me. I can't see. Guess I'll try to crawl now. I should be fully recovered by now. Having trouble hearing if I'm actually crawling or not. I hear someone. Someone's healing me. I don't know if I'm healing. I hope I'm healing someone. I can hear the djinn, but I can't. Damn it. I don't know if that person DC'd or if they, I think they DC'd. It sounded like they did. Although I don't know what's happening. This is so much harder without having someone to, like, guide me. Oh no. Oh no, dude. He went down and she's still on the hook. Dude, this is so hard. I keep running into stuff, I can tell. These guys are probably like, what is this guy doing? Oh no, dude. I'm like stuck inside something. I need someone like in game, like clicking a flashlight or in comms with me, guiding me. Oh no. Oh no. I can hear a djinn in somewhere. Oh man. That one's done. That's not the one I was looking for. I know I heard one that wasn't done, but I couldn't figure out how to get in to where it was. I know I ran across the chain link fence by the school. Wait, did I spin him twice? There's no way. Now, this guy's fucking with me. This guy knows what I'm doing, or he thinks I'm a baby, and he's missing on purpose. Am I on it? Am I on it? I think I'm on it. The killer helps me. Oh no. Okay. So I didn't spit him. Damn. I was hoping I did. Fuck. Oh my goodness. Thank you, technician. God, dude, it took me like 10 minutes to get to a generator, and it was the killer that helped me find it. Thank you, technician. Thank you, technician. God dang, dude. I gotta hit one skill check. Fuck. Dude, technician's saving me so hard here. Fuck. Oh no. Yes! Got one. Pog, dude. Two. Pog you. Let me get some poggers. Fuck. I hit two in a row. Oh, that was a great pog. I'm so good. Dude, I am carrying this team, dude. Holy crap. Oh, technician saved me. Technician! That's so good! No! Come on. Come on, son. I'm almost done with it. Fuck. My teammates are gonna be so mad at me. Someone's on the gin with me too now. I can hear them whining. They're wounded. I think he left me. He definitely left me. I have to know this killer. I have to know, like, I have to actually know who they are. It's gotta be someone that knows me. Hit a wall there. Another wall. I'm probably like running against the wall of the map, the edge. I don't know. I have no idea where I'm at. Okay, so they... I heard someone clicking a flashlight at me. I don't know where I'm at. I'm scared and alone. No, it would have been horrible if I got down the basement. Because the chances of me figuring my way out of the basement would be very slim to none. Okay, I can run this way. Got stuck there on something. The barrel on fire. Oh no. Oh. Guide me. The Oni guided me out. I love you. I don't know who did it. I have no idea who this was. Oh my god. The killer led me to a generator. I did the gen and then the killer led me out, dude. Yo, what's up, Sage? I knew I was in the crane. I had to figure out how to get out. Oh, whiff, nerd. Fuck. I'm assuming I ran right back into her. No. I hope I actually spun her there. If someone could clip that if I did, that would be fantastic. Ow.
Ah, fuck. Fuck. I was spamming spacebar hoping I would find a pallet or a window to vault something, a locker. I think I was close to a generator there. Well, she slugged me, so she either thinks I have D-strike or she thinks I'm a baby survivor. I don't know if I'm... Did she pick... I don't think they fully recovered me. Oh. I think I ran right back into her. Oh no. Am I on it? I think I'm on it. Fuck. Easy skill check, dude. Damn it, technician. Fuck. She gonna kill me? Pepe hands, dude.
Unlucky. Unlucky, dude. All right. What'd I miss? Well, there's our two blindfolded games.